And it's that transition that's crucial, because everything that follows, and everyone that follows, then follows that course and builds on that course and takes it to something new. So John Coltrane, the work of any of the great jazz musicians after that, based on what Louis did. So each of the great musicians in the history of jazz, they're kind of a focal point for absorbing what came in the past and what was going to happen in the future. It's like a lens, you know, through which everything is focused. So Louis urged the music forward, right? So when we're thinking about an artist, the things that go on in his life influence his perspective and his ability to create something that's new and fresh, right? So when we're talking about something that's new and fresh, whether, you know, musically or in a general sense, that's not something that doesn't exist before. It's a reordering of things that happened previously. So in a strict musical sense, there's no new notes. There's only 12 of them, right? There's no new notes, but it's how you play those notes.